Hammers.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Winners, losers, what is up, guys? I am Marcus. I am from Fast Fate Gaming, and I am back today with Jaren Jackson Jr. From the Grizzlies. We're going to do a nice in-depth review of this card. He's free. If you don't know how to get him, we are going to go to my favorite place, the Season Agendas. I believe it's the top secret. Yep, yeah. So it's the new lead. You have to complete a few of them, actually. I also got Bruce Bowen. That's gonna be fun. But basically, you go to the week three clues, then the week three leads, and then you can get the Jaren Jackson Jr. It only took me about an hour. I took a quick day to do it, ladies and gentlemen. I've been doing some grinding, ladies and gentlemen. My limited squad over here, as you can see, if we go, boom, we have our fourth ring of the week. We are that much closer to Rashard Lewis. I don't know if that's gonna be pretty much an L. For getting him, but yeah, I mean, it is what it is. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this Jaren Jackson Jr. comes with a 98 offensive setting, 99 defensive setting, 6'11". Definitely want to put him at the center position, you know what I'm saying? He can go into toe-to-toe with that Karl Anthony Towns, which I really like, but I don't know if I'm honestly going to use him. But anyways, 88 driving layup, ooh, really good. 94 mid-range, 93 three-point stuff, we really like to see. Driving dunk and the standing dunk is really, really good. Defense, great. Even his passing accuracy is pretty okay. Depends on if he has bailout or not. I mean, his offensive rebound is looking good. The speed is looking really good. So if we look at his hot zones, ladies and gentlemen, he has some really, really nice dribble signature moves. That shot is actually looking really good. So it comes now, well, the base that I'm looking at it right now is that it comes downwards and upwards. That's literally, I'm literally just explaining how to shoot right now. It's really quick. As you can see, I'm getting a lot of slight delays. It's honestly really weird. I really need to figure this time out. Come on now. Come on, JJ, you gotta give me at least one green. There we go. Okay, so yeah, so the shooting is gonna be really interesting. I mean, once you're right in the hang of it, it's like, it is what it is from that point. But dribbling animation is not bad for a center. This center is gonna be actually pretty good. Jaren Jackson Jr. is gonna be pretty good now that I'm looking at him. Oh yeah, I like it. Oh, I like it, Jaren Jackson Jr. I'm feeling this. All right, looking at his badges, ladies and gentlemen, he does come with 29 Hall of Fame badges, 26 gold badges. Those Hall of Fame badges, I'm just going to scroll right through them. He comes with that Rim Protector, Clamps, and Box on Hall of Fame. It's like that. Circus 3s and Deep 3s for Jaren Jackson Jr. Now, I don't know how this man plays, ladies and gentlemen, but I'm liking the way he plays, man. I'm going to have to catch a couple of Grizzlies games once in a while. All right, ladies and gentlemen, look. You're coming into this game, all right? I don't have a god squad, ladies and gentlemen. I don't have the craziest squad. But if we can do something, you know what I'm saying, at least score a lot of points with this Jaren Jackson, it's gonna be a W for me, okay? We got that Magic Johnson out here. Jaren Jackson Jr., come here. Oh, he's got that long low ball. Oh, come on, man. You can't disrespect me like that. The first shot of the game, boy. And it is a... not a green, but all right, we got a defensive setting, so it's really funny. So we do have this Magic Johnson at power forward, but he can really, really run slow. The point, ladies and gentlemen. You can really see why. Man, we like the Brooklyn Nets out here, man. There's no such thing as position loss. Oh, yeah, Magic Johnson. Oh, yeah. Jaren Jackson. Oh, yeah, Jaren Jackson. That's exactly the type of stuff I like to see, big boy. Come on now. I really forget that you can really shoot from the logo, 2K18 vibes, and this man's full court pressing game. Let's go, Magic Johnson. Come on, Magic, man. You can't take all the spotlight out here. Why are you full court pressing? I can easily get out of this. Look at this. Look at that. Look at my man. Jaren Jackson Jr. for the nice. I like it. Oh my god. Thank you. Come on, give me that. Nice steal by Clyde the Glide, bro. Let's go. Word. Hold on. Let's get right into the post. That's a little post move. Oh, yeah. Makes Jaren Jackson. I like his lateral quickness. That's something that's really interesting to me. This man gets up. He ain't making that. Come on, now. Give me that. Where Jaren Jackson? Let's see. Oh. KD's on us. KD's on us. Give me that Jaren Jackson. Give me us giving him his takeover. Jaren Jackson Jr. I'm a big fan. I'm a big fan. Also, ladies and gentlemen, do you not see the Alpha sweatshirt?
Well, I guess I'll take that.
All right, word, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, shouldn't be too crazy of a squad. Hey, ain't crazy. Hey, I don't know what that man's jersey is, but we're going to have to do something about that. Jaren Jackson going against Jaren Jackson? Come on now. Yeah, there we go, boy. All right, word, Jaren Jackson, bro. Oh, yeah, Kyrie. I got that. Whoa, Kyrie. Oh, give me that. Oh, come on.
Thank you. Come again.
Oh, word, we threw that. Give me that. Come here. Oh, yeah, Jaren Jackson. Stop it and popping that. That was a late. But he hit that. We're gonna have to get that shot down pat, okay? Word. We need our defensive settings going too. Oh, I don't know why he did that. I don't know why anybody did that. But hey, he missed that. We're good. We out here. Whoa, easy bucket, Jaren. Oh, you're jumping way too much for my liking, my guy. Let's go. So far, we are playing really good defense. We get this inbound steal. Oh, my God. Oh, word. Yeah. He gets that. He can get that. Jaren Jackson, yeah, you're going to have to give me nice little song right here. Oh, yeah, he's jumping. Jaren, I cannot believe you actually missed that. Oh, yo, this man is jumping. Give me that, Kyrie. That's right, Kyrie. Let's see if Jaren Jackson can do it. Oh, he got me on that one. And he's just not going to get the ball, right? Because that's just something we don't do. He's just going to get blocked and then just go straight to, like, just vegetable mode. All right. Oh, yeah. That's all good. What's up, man? Oh, Jaren Jackson Jr. is a savage, bro. This man is absolutely bonkers, bro. Can't get that. Give me that. Oh, good stuff. Word. Andy Johnson, I love him so much. Please just stay 6 feet away from me. Oh, we got Bruce Bowen on us. You must forget. I have Jaren Jackson, the Bulldog, out here doing his absolute thing. Bye, good luck, man. Bye, Drexler. You have been absolutely useless this entire game, and thank you for giving me the ball right back, big boy. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Try me. Try me, big boy. Yeah.
Thank you. Come again.
I know this man is not running Robert Williams out here. That's mine. Bro, that's mine. Are you serious? Yeah, give me that. That's Intimidator, big boy. Oh, yeah. I believe he has Hall of Fame. Yeah, I mean, he has Hall of Fame D3s. I ain't gonna use it too much. That was a good play. But this man cannot convert for his life, bro. Oh my goodness. Jaren Jackson with 10-4. Jaren Jackson Jr. is so nice, bro. I'm actually really loving the way this card moves. Oh, give me that right back, bro. Please don't ever touch the ball again. Give me that. All right. Center that can shoot. But let's see what's up. Oh, word. Oh, you gonna do that to me? What are you doing, bro? Oh, okay. Okay, I see now. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we are heading into the second quarter. Up by 6, a really big game by Jaren Jackson, man. He's absolutely insane right now, and I'm really enjoying this gameplay. Something that I don't say often for 2K. Something that I don't really say often. So, how's your chickens while they still here? This man has Eric Bledsoe. Oh, yeah. Bro, Kyrie literally has Hall of Fame clamps. Like, you're not gonna get anywhere with that. Alright, Jaren Jackson. Jaren Jackson, I'm gonna need you in a quick little pick and fade right quick for the boys. Oh, Jaren Jackson, please speak to little kitty cat, bro, please. Oh yeah, give me that. Oh, come on, he hit it early. Please, 2K, let me get some whites too. Oh yeah. Bro, literally nobody on your squad can catch me. Bro, 2K is literally, that should have been my steal, but I'm not gonna complain because we're playing fine. All right, y'all, so we got a couple big dogs out here right now, okay? All right, we got a couple big dogs out here. One of them is JJJ. Please understand that when I use this man's name, it's to get a turnover, bro. You serious? 2K, I'm gonna destroy something in my house. Look at this man. He's not guarding me. He's got more and ones. Give me that. My man Tyrese Halliburton is a demon, bro. Demon time. Tyrese time. Yeah, hey. That was good. That was good. No, that was good. Off. But let's see this one. Let's see some right here. You can't play up on me. Cannot play up on Tyrese Halliburton. I'm gonna keep using you for screens if you don't mind, big dog. Oh, you're so lucky, bro. That's a block, too. Give me that right back. Word. Hold me up. Yo. Jaren Jackson Jr., I know you're mad, but I swear to goodness, the fouls in this game are so BS. I don't know what else you want me to tell you about Jaren Jackson Jr. that you have already not seen thus far.
LOL!
What? That's a charge, 2K! Tyrese Halliburton, please, play me. Give me that back. Oh yeah, Jaren Jackson Jr. Bro, this man is not going to be able to hold me. Look at you, bro. Look at you, bald and stupid. Bro, give me that back. That's a contest. Thank you very much. 97% pretend contested. Tyrese. Jaren Jackson. That was so dumb and was so baited. That's a block too, Jesus Christ. If that's actually on me, thank you very much. If that was actually gonna be on me, this is a great opportunity to give Pau Gasol, you know what I'm saying, some burn. Word. I have no people on hold from here. To Jaren Jackson Jr. Oh, excuse me. It went all the way. My goodness, Tyrese. You are an actual demon. This is actually one of my first times using Tyrese. The boy is good. All right. That was a great pass. You know you can't guard him, bro. You got bro, you have Bledsoe out here, bro. You are down absolutely atrocious. No, he's not. Probably not. 2K will always fail him out, bro. Can we get a little ISO? Can we get an ISO on Kitty Cat? Can we get an ISO on Kitty Cat on a real center? On a real center, bro? Come on, bro. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, back then, girl. How about now?
You are.
Because I'm up right now. And you suck right now.
Actual greatest of all time, Jaren Jackson Jr. And I really, really hope that this gameplay is recording, because if it is not, I am actually going to call you Panda a desk. Alright, y'all, I'm literally about to bring this man back into the game, but this man does not know how to guard me. We gave him some good rest. Brandon Roy actually really went off in the third quarter. We were down a little bit. I'm gonna make him take that. And he's been hitting whites all game. There's nothing I can really do. As long as I just keep greening. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he doesn't know what to do right now. And so do I. Don't really know what to do either. But do we really in this fight? He's probably gonna green that. Oh, nah, he didn't green that. Ooh, too late for you. Word. Where's Brandon? Oh, yeah, watch me cook this, man. Oh, yeah, watch me cook that. Oh, come on, 2K. You can't do me like that. That was a great pass. That was too much passing. Give me that. He doesn't know what to do, man. We got this man confused. And it is the end of the third quarter. JJJ is really coming back into the game. And we are going to have another game on our hands. All right, word, y'all. We have the Rim Runners back into the game, man. I love this Magic Johnson so much, man. You can't catch him. It's actually really insane. Now that you think about it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, do it.
Thank you. Come again.
Give me that. That's right. Kyrie. I'll give it to my man, Bradley Beal. Give it to Bradley Beal. Please, Bradley Beal. You are an actual monster, bro. Ah, that should have been wrong. All right, Jerry Jackson Jr. is so nice, man. 27-6-1. Hopefully, nothing really. You know what I'm saying? Y'all better reward me. It's not fair. Yes, he is now my starting center. Jaren Jackson Jr. is my starting center after this game. Thank you very much, God's one. All right, where he low key? Okay, I thought he really loved the game. There we go. Oh yeah, out of bounds. Yes. Listen, bro, five out literally can suck my tail. Like you cannot. Literally, this is the worst five outer I've actually have ever seen. Yeah, bro. Listen, Magic Johnson, Magic, Irving, whatever your name is, Scalabrini, what is he doing, what is man's doing, man, 29-7 for my boy. Watch this, hold on, y'all see this, look what I'm literally about to do. Ladies and gentlemen, this Jaren Jackson Jr., you see from the two rage clips, 29-7 for the last game. And I was literally not, I was probably not using him the way that he honestly really should be used. And still, he has been so amazing. I absolutely love Jaren Jackson Jr. This man is so good. This man is so good. Made me about to watch a couple of Grizzlies games. You know what I'm saying, y'all? We should probably start streaming again. I know I've been pretty whack with it. The content recently. We'll be back at it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm really glad. If you really like this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Please, ladies and gentlemen, let's get back to the road to 200 again. I'm Marcus. I'm from Fastman Gaming. And honestly, guys, I will see you guys next time. I mean it. Peace.